सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंतां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानां करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तमा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। ॐ यो ब्रह्माण्विदाति पूर्वं येदागच्छ प्रणोति तस्मै तगुम्हदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। आम्नायते संसिद्धमादिमध्यान्तवर्जितमानन्दघनमापूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे। किंच दि नेक्स्ट सूत्र इंट्रोडक्शन इज जस्ट मोर ओवर इन कंटिन्यूएशन। सो वी सॉ दैट दि सिद्धांति सेज दैट दि सॉरी दि कर्मांग आश्रित उपास्ति अनुष्ठान असिद्धि एज क्लेम्ड बाय दि पूर्वपक्षी इज नॉट वैलिड बिकॉज दि फर्स्ट मंत्र इट्सेल्फ वी हैव सीन विच विल कम अप अगेन इन दि नेक्स्ट सूत्र एज टू दि उद्गीत उपासित इट्सेल्फ सेज दैट it's an upasana. So anushthana siddhi is definitely there, it was established, it is not stuti para, it is not stuti matra. So the next sutra says bhava shabdacha, bhava shabdacha. So kincha bhava shabda, so bhava here is in the sense of vidhi, because of vidhi being there in the first sutra itself, first mantra itself in chandogya 111. So kincha udgitam upasita sama upasita ityadi vidhi shabdat bhava shabdat means vidhi shabdat. Since there is vidhi, earlier purvapakshi was saying that there cannot be guna, there cannot be guna vidhi. Why? Because he says that it is stuti para, the karmanga is praised. And since karmanga is praised, there is no upasana there. Because you see, saesha rasanam rasatamah paramaha is the third mantra in the same section of Chandogya Upanishad. There is no tinganta pada, there is no vidhilings. Specifically, there is no vidhi or you know tavya ityadi pratyaya which shows vidhi, equivalent. So Siddhanti says that there is vidhi in the first mantra. So once the apurva vidhi is already known as upasana by upasita. So upasita, udgitam upasita is a clear vidhi through vidhiling. Sama upasita, which is going to come up later in the second chapter. So all this is talking about the upasana itself. And once aprapta, apurva upasana is praptra through the vidhi, then the description further is a guna vidhi. So ityadi vidhi shabdad guna vidhayakam idam vakyam ityartha. So idam vakyam means which vakya? The sayesha rasanam rasatam of paramaha, the third mantra is talking about the guna of the upasya, how the upasya should be seen in the upasana. पूर्व यथा रसतमत्वादेः उद्गीतादि स्तुत्यर्थत्वापेक्षया उपास्य विषये समर्पकत्वस्य जायस्त्वम्। सो देयर बाय द अर्लियर अधिकरण इज ओवर द पारिप्लवाधिकरणम कम्स अप विथ अ दृष्टांत संगति। पूर्व पक्षी पिक्स अप द थ्रेड एज फॉलोड बाय द सिद्धांति एंड देन द पूर्व पक्षी सेज रसतमत्वादेः यथा पूर्वम इन दि अर्लियर अधिकरण हाउ दि सिद्धांति टुक दि रसतमत्वादि गुण एज सुपीरियर जायस्तम। सो रसतमत्वादेहे उद्गीतादि स्तुत्यर्थ अपेक्षया इट इज सुपीरियर कंपेयर टू व्हाट दि रसतमत्वादि एज उपास्य गुण दैट काइंड ऑफ एन इंटरप्रिटेशन इज सुपीरियर टू व्हाट उद्गीतादि स्तुत्यर्थत्व। सो दि उद्गीतादि स्तुति by rasatamatvadi is one possible analysis as per the Purvapakshi, but Siddhanti countered by saying that कंपेयर टू दैट अपेक्षया व्हाट उपास्य विषय समर्पकत्वस्य मीनिंग द गुणास विच आर द समर्पणा इज डन बाय रसतमत्वादि गुणास अंटू व्हाट द उपास्य विषय इटसेल्फ देयर बाय उपास्य गुणास आर डिस्क्राइब्ड इन दिस रसतमत्वादि मंत्र वॉज द कंक्लूजन ऑफ द सिद्धांति एंड दिस इज अ बेटर एनालिसिस सेड द सिद्धांति एंड हैविंग एस्टैब्लिश दैट नाउ द पूर्व पक्षी टेक्स क्यू फ्रॉम इट एंड सेज दैट तथा सिमिलरली आख्यायिकानामपि विद्यास्तुत्यर्थ स्तुत्यर्थत्वापेक्षया सो आख्यायिका सच एज याज्ञवल्क्य हैड टू वाइव्स नारद मुनि अप्रोच्ड सनत कुमार इत्यादि सो देर आर सो मेनी आख्यायिकास देर इज सेटअप ऑफ अ स्टोरी इन विच देर इज अ डायलेक्टिक और सम टीचिंग विच पिक्स अप फ्रॉम द स्टोरी सो वॉट अबाउट दैट स्टोरी इज दैट स्टोरी ओनली फॉर द स्तुति ऑफ विद्या एज क्लेम बाय द सिद्धांति और इज इट फॉर पारिप्लव शेषत्व मीनिंग कर्म शेष अगेन द idea in this adhikarana is also like what has gone by in the earlier adhikarana from the perspective of the purvapakshi the purvapakshi intends to show that there is stuti arthatva and if there is a stuti artha here somehow in the earlier adhikarana he wanted to show that there is no independent phala the final idea of the purvapakshi is to show that there is no independency of jnana at all it is karmanga or moksha is possible only through karma this is the final intention of the purvapakshi so in whichever adhikarana whatever kind of a purvapaksha comes up finally if you agree with that and you are unable to counter him then he is going to take the thread and land on karma being the only possible solution for all purusharthas so what is pariplava so pariplava is basically some vidhayaka kathas some stories which are there in the during the yaga so when the multiple day yagas are done that time the for example rajasu yaga ityadi are being done then the raja tells stories to his princess to his children in the evening after the yaga is over then in the evening some particular stories are to be told to the told in the public so that is called as pariplava and this is a vidhi thereby it is part of the yaga Now, if these akhyayikas are also part, of, they are also stories. So, if they are stories, Purvapakshi is saying they are for the purpose of pariplava and not for the purpose of praising vidya, which is what the siddhanta is. And if you agree to that, you are unable to counter that, then akhyayika becoming a becoming pariplava, part of pariplava. Pariplava is already part of karma, so it is karmanga. So then, pariplava anga will be akhyayika. And thereby it will become karmanga. And if it is karmanga, it cannot be for the stuti of vidya. Then the ekavakyata will not be, be with the vidya of the akhyayikas. The katha akhyayika ekavakyata will be with the karmanga. And thereby there will be no independent jnana phala. This is the approach the Purvapakshi is taking. So with this introduction, we can speed through. So tatha akhyayikanam api vidya stutyarthatva apekshaya. Compared to the vidya stuti, being the purpose of the akhyayika the stories that come up in the context of the upanishads then pariplava sheshatvasya jayastvam astu iti drishtant sangatya idamah so similar setup is there claims the purvapakshi the akhyayika is not for the stuti of the vidya but it is pariplava shesha and that is a superior mimamsa or it is better than just being for stuti just concluding that it is all these stories are for the stuti of the brahma vidya pariplavartha iti chenna visheshitatvat पारिप्लवार्था इति चेन्न विशेषितत्वात्। सो पारिप्लव अर्थाः दि आख्यायिकास आर फॉर दि पर्पस ऑफ पारिप्लव इति चेत्। इफ दिस बी दि क्लेम देन सिद्धांति सेज न। सो आख्यायिका पारिप्लवार्था इति चेत् देन न सेज दि सिद्धांति। वाय पारिप्लवानां विशेषतत्वात्, बिकॉज पारिप्लव इज अ पर्टिक्युलर स्टोरी और पर्टिक्युलर सेट ऑफ स्टोरीज विच दि यजमान शुड बी टेलिंग दि फैमिली फैमिली मेंबर्स और दि अदर्स हु आर अटेंडिंग इन दि यागा, हु आर अटेंडेंट्स इन दि यागा। सो विशेषतत्वात् दे आर विशेष पारिप्लव कथा, ना कापी कथा, सम कथा यू जस्ट यू टेल सम स्टोरी लाइक दि ग्रैंड पेरेंट टेल्स दि ग्रैंड चाइल्ड, दैट इज नॉट दि सेटअप देर। सम सेट ऑफ स्टोरीज विच आर कॉल्ड एज पारिप्लव दे देमसेल्फ शुड बी नरेटेड एज पार्ट ऑफ कर्मांग, एज कर्मांग, एज पार्ट ऑफ द कर्म, नॉट एनी स्टोरी। सो विशेष, देर इज अ विशेष ऑफ द कथा, आख्यायिका विशेष इज देर, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज पारिप्लव, नॉट एनी कथा। दिस इज अ सूत्रार्थ। अत्र पूर्वपक्षे औपनिषद आख्यायिकानां पारिप्लव प्रयोगशेषत्वात् तदेकवाक्यता उपपन्न शब्द बोध्य विद्यायाः प्राधान्याभावेन पुरुषार्थ हेतुत्व असिद्धिः। पूर्वपक्षी सेज दैट पुरुषार्थ हेतुत्व असिद्धि फॉर व्हाट, फॉर दि ब्रह्म विद्या, दि ब्रह्म विद्या डज नॉट हैव पुरुषार्थ हेतुत्व, इट इज नॉट दि मीन्स टू मोक्ष, सेज दि पूर्वपक्षी। वाई सो, बिकॉज ही सेज दि विद्या, उपनिषद विद्या, ब्रह्म विद्या कम्स अप इन दि इन आख्यायिकास इन द मैनर ऑफ स्टोरीज। सो औपनिषद आख्यायिकानां दि स्टोरीज विच आर इन दि उपनिषद, उपनिषदि भव इति औपनिषदम और औपनिषदा, वॉट इज दैट, सा च आख्यायिका औपनिषद आख्यायिका, तासाम औपनिषद आख्यायिकानां पारिप्लव प्रयोगशेषत्व। सो पारिप्लव प्रयोग शेष, सो कर्म कर्मशेष इज पारिप्लव, दि कथन ऑफ दि पर्टिकुलर स्टोरीज इन दि मल्टी डे कर्मस, सो सोमयाग इत्यादि। सो प्रयोग पारिप्लव प्रयोग इज ऑर्डेन्ड बाय दि श्रुति एंड दिस कथा आख्यायिका इन दि उपनिषद इज ऑल्सो शेष, इज ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ दैट पारिप्लव प्रयोग। दैट बीइंग दि केस पूर्वपक्षी से तद एकवाक्यता उपपन्न शब्द बोध्य विद्याया, सो दि विद्या विच इज बोध्य, विच इज नोन, ब्रह्म विद्या विच इज अंडरस्टूड थ्रू दि शब्दाज ऑफ वॉट, शब्दाज ऑफ दि आख्यायिका, दि आख्यायिका इन दि आख्यायिका देर इज दिस विद्या विच इज इम्पार्टेड। सो विद्या विच इज ऑलरेडी पार्ट ऑफ दि आख्यायिका विच इज पार्ट ऑफ दि पारिप्लव प्रयोग विच इज पार्ट ऑफ दि कर्म, देर बाय तद एकवाक्यता, तद एकवाक्यता पारिप्लव प्रयोग एकवाक्यता उपपन्न शब्द बोध्य विद्याया। सो नाउ दिस हैज अटेन्ड द स्टेटस ऑफ बीइंग पार्ट ऑफ कर्म इन सम मैनर इन अश्वमेध कर्म इत्यादि। सो प्राधान्य अभावेन, आई डोंट थिंक इन सोमय, आई सेड सोमयागा, मे बी इन सोमयागा इट इज नॉट देर, बट अश्वमेध इत्यादि इट इज देर। सो प्राधान्य अभावेन, नाउ दिस ब्रह्म विद्या इज नॉट प्रधान एट ऑल, वॉट इज प्रधान, द कर्म इज प्रधान, इन दैट दि अंगा इज पारिप्लव विच इज प्रधान कंपेर्ड टू दि अंगा विच इज दि आख्यायिका, देर फोर आख्यायिका अंतर्गत विद्या इज ऑल्सो नॉट प्रधान, सो प्राधान्य अभाव इज देर। सो प्राधान्य अभावेन पुरुषार्थ हेतुत्व असिद्धि, हाउ कैन इट बी हेतु फॉर मोक्ष पुरुषार्थ, इट कैन नॉट बी सेज दि सिद्ध पूर्वपक्षी। सिद्धांते तासां विद्या सुत्यर्थत्वात् विद्यैकवाक्यतया तस्याः प्राधान्येन पुरुषार्थ हेतुत्व सिद्धिः इति फलभेदः, दिस नॉट इतः, इट इज इति नॉट इत इति फलभेदः। सो दिस इज हाउ दि डिफरेंस इज, सिद्धांति सेज नो इट इज नॉट पार्ट ऑफ पारिप्लव ऑल्सो, इट इज फॉर दि पर्पस ऑफ स्तुति एंड स्तुत्यर्थत्वेन एक वाक्य था एज पर दी जैमिनी पूर्वमीमांसा सूत्र इटसेल्फ व्हाट एवर इज फॉर दी पर्पस ऑफ स्तुति इट डज नॉट हैव इंडिपेंडेंट फला बट आख्यायिका विल हैव एक वाक्यता बाय विथ विद्या सो सिद्धांते तासाम तासाम कासाम तासाम आख्यायिका नाम विद्या स्तुत्यर्थत्वात् सो विद्या विद्यायाः स्तुतिः एव अर्थः प्रयोजनं यासाम यासाम आख्यायिकानां दोज आर विद्या स्तुत्यर्थ एंड देयर भाव इज विद्या स्तुत्यर्थत्व सो दे हैव विद्या स्तुत्यर्थत्वम एंड देयर वाय दे विल हैव एकवाक्यता विद विद्या दी अर्थवाद वाक्या हैव एक वाक्यता विद दी विधि वाक्य एंड देयर हाउ देयर फोर देयर बाय दे बिकम मीनिंगफुल सेड दी पूर्व मीमांसक सिद्धांत सेज यस उत्तर मीमांसा ऑल्सो फॉलोज पूर्व मीमांसा रूल्स एंड वी एग्री दैट विद्या स्तुति बीइंग टेक इज बीइंग द पर्पस ऑफ द आख्यायिका आख्यायिका विल हैव एक वाक्यता विद विद्या वाक्यास एंड देयर बाय विद्यायिक वाक्यतया तस्याः आख्यायिकायाः प्राधान्येन तस्याः सॉरी विद्यायिक वाक्यतया तस्याः विद्यायाः सो दि आख्यायिका इज प्रेजिंग दि विद्या एंड देन विद्या विल हैव प्राधान्य विल नॉट बिकम सेकेंडरी टू आख्यायिका विच इज सेकेंडरी टू पारिप्लव विच इज सेकेंडरी टू कर्म दिस इज नॉट दि केस बट विद्या विल बिकम प्रधान एंड प्राधान्येन तस्याः विद्याया प्राधान्येन पुरुषार्थ हेतुत्व सिद्धिः डेफिनेटली पुरुषार्थ हेतुत्व इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड फॉर विद्या ब्रह्म विद्या इति फलभेद वेदांतेषु तत्र तत्र अथ याज्ञवल्क्यस्य द्वे भार्ये बभूवतुः सो याज्ञवल्क्य हैड टू भार्यास इन बृहदारण्यक वी सी सच अ थिंग विच इज एन आख्यायिका एंड देन ही टुक विद्वत संन्यास मीन वाइल दी वन वाइफ टुक दी बेसिकली ही डिवाइडेड दी वेल्थ बिटवीन हिज टू वाइफ एंड सेड दैट आई हैव टू टेक संन्यास वन वाइफ टुक दी वेल्थ एंड शी लेफ्ट दी अदर वाइफ आस्क्ड एज टू व्हाई आर यू लीविंग कैन वी गेट दी हाइएस्ट थ्रू दी धना इत्यादि ही सेड नो You cannot get other than jnana, there is no way for moksha, the highest, the most superior, cannot be achieved by dhana ityadi. And then she asks, what is the means then? And then he starts teaching her, this is how the Brahma Vidya comes up in the Akhyayika of Yajnavalkya and his two wives. This is how the story unfolds and then there is a teaching within that. So Brahma Vidya is imparted in that. आख्यायिका इत्यादि आख्यायिका श्रूयन्ते सो देयर इज सच अ सेट ऑफ स्टोरीज विच आर हर्ड अक्रॉस उपनिषद्स ताः किं पारिप्लवार्थः उत सन्निहित विद्या स्तुत्यर्थः इति विषये पारिप्लवार्थः अश्वमेधे पुत्रादि परिवृताय राज्ञे यन्नानाविध कथाकथनं तत् पारिप्लव शब्देन उच्यते तदर्थः एव आख्यायिका इति चेद् इति पूर्वपक्ष सो अप टिल इति चेर इज द पूर्वपक्ष इन द सूत्र एंड व्हाट इज पारिप्लव दैट इज एक्सप्लेन्ड एज अश्वमेधे इन द अश्वमेध याग विच गोज अक्रॉस मल्टीपल डेज पुत्रादि परिवृताय फॉर द पर्पस ऑफ द बेनिफिट ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन राज्ञे यन नानाविध कथा कथनम सो देयर इज लॉट ऑफ स्टोरीज विच आर नानाविध कथन इज डन कथा कथन इज देर एंड तत् परिप्लव शब्देन उच्यते दैट इज कॉल्ड एज पारिप्लव सॉरी तत् पारिप्लव शब्देन उच्यते दैट इज कॉल्ड एज पारिप्लव सो दी विषय इज व्हाट संशय ता किम दीज आख्यायिकाज आर दे फॉर पारिप्लव और इज देयर पर्पस समथिंग एल्स एज इन सन्निहित विद्या सुत्यर्थ इन दी विसिनिटी सन्निहित देर इज विद्या ब्रह्म विद्या Is that akhyayika for the glorification of the vidya? Iti vishaye samshaye sati. Purvapakshi says pariplavartha. Iti ched. And tadartha eva akhyayika iti ched. This is the purvapaksha. Siddhantastu na pariplavartha. Na means what? Na pariplavartha. the akhyayikas of the Upanishad. Upanishad akhyayikas are not for Pariplava. Kutaha, why so? If it be asked, Siddhanti says visheshizatvat. Because there is vishesha given as to which story should be narrated during the Ashwamedha Ityadi multi-day yagas for it to qualify as Pariplava. So, Pariplavam achakshit iti upakramya manur vaivasvato raja ityadi vakya sheshe kasanchi devakhyayika nam pariplava sheshatvena visheshitvad ityartha. So, Pariplavam achakshit iti upakramya. The upakrama having begun in this manner that Pariplava should be narrated. Then, what is that Pariplava? Is Vakya Shesha to it. What is this Pariplava which should be narrated? Then the mantra says Manur Vaivasvataho Raja. So there is Manuhu. Manu was the Vaivasvata. Manu is Vaivasvata and he is Raja. He was Raja. This kind of a narration has to be done. Ityadi Vakya Sheshe Kasanchid Eva Akhyayikanam. Only certain kind of kathas are allowed. Akhyayikas, not any Akhyayika. It is not any story from anywhere that can be narrated and thereby Pariplava Sheshatvena Visheshyatvat Ityartha. So this is the reason that just because it's a story, no story can be mentioned as Pariplava. Only particular set of stories can be considered as Pariplava. Therefore, the king narrates the story. The king is told the story, Rajne, to the Raja. So, I made a mistake there. There is a mention as to the king also tells his, because what has been mentioned here as well, if you see, Aswamedha Putradi Parivrthaya. For the, Putradi Parivrthaya can be Parivrthaya Rajni. So you can say the Raja is along with the Putra. So it is for the benefit of the Putras also and for the purpose of the Raja also. So the see this in many stories in Puranas. So most of these begin, even in Mahabharata you will see when when the Pandavas were in Ajnatavasa also, you hear all this, Sutavacha, all these, there are many Munis who come up in the Puranas who narrate stories. The question is asked by the king or someone in the place of the king and then the Muni starts teaching. So similar is the setup here also. There are some elderly, well-respected people who impart this dharma stories through the anga of the karma, multi-day karmas such as Ashwamedha Ityadi, and the Raja listens to this along with his family. That is called as Pariplava. So only particular set of stories are allowed to be called as Pariplava. Nanu tarhi kimartha ima akhyayika ityashankya sannidhi balad vidyartha ityaha. So this Siddhanta is split into the next sutra also, where Purvapakshi asks then nanu tarhi kimartha ima akhyayika. Then for what purpose is this akhyayika? Why are these stories there in Upanishad? Iti ashankya, having raised such a doubt, sannidhi balat, because of proximity with Brahma Vidya, Vidyartha, Vidyartha means Vidyastutyartha iti ah. Sutra says, tathachaika vakyato upabandhat. So, tathacha. Explanation is given for the Siddhanta in the earlier vakya as to vishesha, earlier sutra as to na visheshitatvat. So what is this visheshitatvat? Tathacha. It is further explained in continuation by the Siddhanti. Ekavakyata upabandhat. Meaning, ekavakyata upabandhat being tied up with the vakya. Which vakya? Vidya vakya. So being connected as vakya shesha with the vidhi vakya. दीज आख्यायिकाज विल बिकम अंगा और पार्ट ऑफ दी ब्रह्म विद्या इटसेल्फ एंड देयर बाय स्तुत्यर्थ वाक्याज बिकमिंग वन विद्या कैन लीड टू मोक्ष एज एन इंडिपेंडेंट साधना सो बिकॉज ऑफ दी उपबंध कनेक्शन विद दी कनेक्शन इन दी फॉर्म ऑफ एक वाक्यता तथा च उक्तयुक्तया पारिप्लवार्था भावे सति सो देयर इज अ टाइपो हियर पकार इज मिसिंग सन्निधि बलाद विद्या स्तुत्यर्थत्वम हियर आल्सो देयर इज अ टाइपो इट शुड बी अ सिंगल वर्ड इट्स अ सिंगल वर्ड सन्निधि बलाद विद्या स्तुत्यर्थत्वम आख्यायिकानां युक्तम सो बीइंग पार्ट ऑफ द विद्या इटसेल्फ बिकॉज आख्यायिका is for the praise of vidya therefore there will be ekavakyata what is the reason sannidhi balad because there is sannidhi sannidhi is a pramana there so ukta yuktaya through the given yuktis in the earlier two sutras or earlier sutra itself and the vritti which explains that thereby what there is ekavakyata सन्निधि बलाद एक वाक्य पारिप्लव अर्थ अभावे अभावे सति व्हेन दी कर्मज आर नॉट फॉर दी पारिप्लव दिस इज ऑल्सो आई एम हैविंग सम ट्रबल युक्तया इट्स नॉट युक्तया युक्तिया देर कैन नॉट बी युक्तया युक्तिया सॉरी फॉर द टाइपो देर एंड रीडिंग ऑल्सो आई वॉज स्टम्बलिंग देर टू रीड बिकॉज युक्तया इज नॉट राइट युक्ति इज तिनंता सो तिनंता युक्ति इट्स अ फेमिनिन इट शुड गो एज युक्तिया नॉट युक्तया युक्तिया सो देर शुड बी अ मार्क देर ऑल्सो आई नीड टू करेक्ट ऑल दिस सो देर बाय लेट मी रीड दैट अगेन तथा च उक्तयुक्त्या पारिप्लवार्था भावे सति विद दी रीजनिंग गिवन इन दी अर्लियर सूत्र सिंस दी आख्यायिकाज आर नॉट फॉर दी पर्पस ऑफ पारिप्लव विच इज कर्मांग देन वॉट देन सन्निधि बलात् देन ड्यू टू दी स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ सन्निधि प्रमाण विद्यास्तुत्यर्थत्वम आख्यायिकानां युक्तम Therefore, it is tenable that the akhyayikas, the kathas are, Upanishad kathas are for the purpose of praising the Brahma Vidya which will come up in the akhyayika. Kutaha, why so? Eka vakyata upabandha. Because they are having eka vakyata with the vidya. And thereby sannihita. तत्तद् विद्यैक वाक्यत्व दर्शनादित्यर्थः ड्यू टू सन्निहित तत्तद् विद्या बिकॉज आख्यायिकास कम अप एट मल्टीपल प्लेसेस वेर एवर दे ऑकर देर इज ब्रह्म विद्या विद इन सो तत्तद् विद्या इज इन ईच ऑफ सच उपनिषद सेक्शंस इवन अक्रॉस चैप्टर्स और अक्रॉस खंडाज ऑल्सो देर आर multiple stories so there can be independent stories in the same adhyaya in a khanda for example in chandogya 6 chapters 7 chapters and 8 chapters have different stories there also some khandas have one story and then the other has a different story in the first chapter onwards in the first 5 chapters you see multiple stories in the Sing in single adhyaya itself. There are multiple stories. So across sections there are multiple stories. All these are akhyayikas. So upasana stutyartham is possible in the earlier 5 and some parts of 6, 7th and 8th chapters. But when Brahma Vidya proper is given, then also there is akhyayika. So sannihita tattad vidya ekka vakyatva darshanad. Because we see that Brahma Vidya comes up in the Akhyayika. The Akhyayika has no specific purpose. It is only to praise the Brahma Vidya and impart the Brahma Vidya. For example, Narada Muni, that kind of a great, well-known, Prasiddha Muni, who had so much of Vidya, even he had to approach the Acharya to gain Jnana. Therefore, Vidya Stuti takes place through the Akhyayika. We'll go a little further. Purvam Yad, we'll go till 7:15 today. Purvam Yad, यद्वद् आख्यायिकानां विद्याशेषत्वेन अपेक्षा तद्वद् यज्ञादिकर्मणामपि फले विद्याशेषत्वेन अपेक्षास्तु इति दृष्टान्तसंगत्या इदमाह. सो पूर्वं यद्वद् आख्यायिकानां विद्याशेषत्वेन अपेक्षा. सो दि अर्लियर अधिकरण इज ओवर. दि नेक्स्ट अधिकरण इज अग्निंधनाद्यधिकरणम्. पूर्वपक्षी सेज आई गिव अनदर दृष्टान्त एंड एक्सटेंड युअर मेथडोलॉजी एल्सवेयर. Just like in the earlier Adhikarana introduction. So he says, Yadvad Akhyayikaram Vidyasheshatvena Apeksha. Akhyayikas have dependency on Vidya. Meaning, they are Vidyashesha. There is Vakyasheshatvam. Because Akhyayikas don't have any particular independent purpose. So why are they there? If you go further, you will see some Vidya is given. And that Vidya, Brahma Vidya, Shesha is this Akhyayika. So there is apeksha of some vakyashesha. Tadvad yajnyadikarmana vipi phale vidyasheshatvena apekshastu iti drishtanta sangatya dimaha. So now Purvapakshi is taking a different approach to the approach he has taken in the first adhikarana of this chapter. So in the Purushartha adhikarana he had said that there is no independent Purushartha phala to Vidya. Then how is this phala? He had said that Vidya becomes Anga to Karma. So, karmangatvam, or it is an upasana also, he said upasana is karmanga ashrita. So, there is no independent upasana phala, it is only along with the karma, which is pradhana, that will give the result, whether it is moksha also. Now, he is saying, he is taking the opposite approach, he is saying that let the karma be anga to vidya. Not vidya is anga to karma, he says let's have samuchaya. And let there be Vidya Sheshattvam, meaning Vidya Anga, let the Vidya Anga be Karma. How about that approach? Then you will still have Vidya Pradhanya, but there will be subsidiary of Karma. So Karma cannot be given up, is his focus there. And this can be the different Purvapakshi also. So how Akhyayikas became Vidya Shesha, Vidya Anga similarly, let there be karma becoming anga to vidya. So karmanam api phale vidya sheshatvena apekshastu. So karma cannot also give independent results unless there is vidya sheshatvam. Brahma vidya or upasanas have to be done. That kind of apeksha, let dependency, let there be. Why not so? Iti drishtant sangatya idamaha. And thereby Bhagavan Sutrakara says, Ataeva chagneen dhanadhyanapeksha, Ataeva chagneen dhanadhyanapeksha. Little tricky to read. Ataeva cha agneen. Ataeva cha agneen dhanadi anapeksha. So, agneen dhanadhyanapeksha is a single word. So, Siddhanti says, Ataeva, and therefore alone. Therefore alone, what is Hetu there? So, Yataha Evam, Ataha Eva. So, what is that Yataha Evam? This was established in the first Adhikarana. So, Swatantra Deva, Vidyayaha, Brahma Vidyayaha, Swatantriyad Eva, Swatantratvad Eva. Which was established in the first adhikarana, Purushartha adhikarana. Since the Vidya has been established as an independent means to moksha, a singular means in fact, independent, not only independent, but the only means to moksha, therefore Vidya was established as not being subsidiary to karma. And for the same reason, which reason? Because of Swatantraya of the Vidya to give Moksha Phala and being the only means, therefore karma expectancy is also not there. It has no dependency on karma, and karma has no dependency on vidya also. Karma also has no dependency. So vidya is not pradhana to karma in giving moksha. In fact, karma is opposed. All that reasoning has already been given. Therefore, ataheva, and since the hetu has already been given in the earlier adhikarana, first adhikarana, tasmadeva ataheva, mean asmat karanadeva, asmat hetoho eva cha, and therefore, indeed, what? Agnindhanadhyana peksha, the agnindhana is karma. There is no apeksha of agni chayana ityadi at all. For what? Apeksha brahma vidyayaha moksha phalaya. So, brahma vidyaya moksha phalaya agnindhanadhyana anapeksha. Anapeksha means apeksha nasti. Ataeva, the reason has been given in the first adhikarana. Purushartha adhikarana phalarupatvad asya tatra uktam phalam drashtavyam. So, same phala has to be seen as in the first purushartha adhikarana. Because the adhikarana that has gone by as a first adhikarana, that has already dealt with all the details of Purva Paksha and the Siddhanta. And the reasoning thereby. Refutation of the Purva Paksha through the logic. Brahma vidya kim swaphale mokshe janaitavye sahakaritvena yajnyadi karmani apekshate nava iti sandehe. Apekshate iti Purva Paksha. So when there is a doubt, two options are created as to Brahma Vidya kim swaphale. Swaphale means Brahma Vidya phale, its own phala. Brahma Vidya, what kind of phala does Brahma Vidya gives? Moksha. So swaphale mokshe janaitavye, to generate such kind of a result, sahakaritvena, as a subsidiary or a some kind of a dependent means. Is there expectancy, sahakari karana, is it needed? Such as what? Yajna adi karma. So yajna. So such as yajna. Yajna or other karmas, does it have an expectancy to give its result? Na va iti sande. Is there expectancy? No. But Siddhanti says no. Na. Pura pakshi sa apekshate iti. So there is definite dependency on karma. So vidya has to take help of karma to give moksha, brahma vidya. Siddhantastu ataiva, and because of this reason indeed, which reason? Adhyadikarna uktat svatantra purusharthatvad eva. Because brahma vidya has been established in the purushartha adhikaranam, the first adhikarana of this pada, as to having independent purushartha. Moksha is the phala. Therefore, brahma vidya yaha agnindhanadhyana peksha. There is no expectancy of agnindhana karma, agni chayana karma. Agnindhana shabdena. What is agnindhana? Agnindhana shabdena swasva ashramavitani karmani lakshyante. So, although agnindhana seems like agni chayana, any karma is indicated by agnindhana there, which is prescribed by the Shruti for Varnashrama. Swasva ashrama vihitani karmani lakshante. So it is an upalakshana for the swashrama vihita karma. Tathacha mokshe na karma peksha rajata brahmani vruttav shukti jnanasya iva ityartha. So example is given as to how this vidya works. So tathacha mokshe na karma peksha. There is no expectancy of karma. Not only there is any expectancy of karma, but karma cannot actually give any result such as moksha. So example is given, rajata brahma nivruttav. So if in shuktika there is rajata brahma, there is silver seen in shell, then that is a delusion, brahma. How will that brahma nivrutti take place? It cannot take place by karma. Rajata Brahma will not go by any karma. Only by jnana it will go. Shukti jnana, unless the adhisthana shukti jnana takes place, Rajata Brahma will not go. Another example is definitely the Rajju Sarpa. If a snake is seen instead of rope, in the place of rope, then इवन इफ यू स्केर अवे डू मंत्र इत्यादि अथर्वण मंत्र टू स्केर अवे दि सर्प फॉर इट टू गो यू टैप अ स्टिक अराउंड इट स्टिल दि सर्प वोंट गो बिकॉज देर इज नो सर्प एट ऑल इट इज अ रोप सो नो कर्म विल टेक अवे दि सर्प ओनली ज्ञान विल टेक अवे सर्प एंड दैट टू अधिष्ठान रज्जु ज्ञान अलोन सो सिमिलरली इज दि केस ऑफ दिस ब्रह्म विद्या विच इज दि अधिष्ठान ब्रह्म ज्ञान दैट अलोन विल टेक अवे दि अध्यस्त प्रपंच द्वैत प्रपंच जीव संसारी भाव इत्यादि विच इज अध्यस्त ऑन ब्रह्म सो अधिष्ठान ज्ञानेन ब्रह्म ज्ञानेन एव संसार निवृत्ति बंध निवृत्ति देर इज नो अदर पॉसिबिलिटी एट ऑल एंड दैट इट्सेल्फ इज मोक्ष देर इज नो पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ कर्मा टेकिंग अवे संसार वाई बिकॉज देर इज नो विरोध एट ऑल देर इज नो विरोध ऑफ कर्मा विथ संसार इनफैक्ट कर्मा विल इनक्रीज संसार इट विल नॉट टेक अवे संसार यथा पूर्व ब्रह्म विद्यायाः प्रमात्वात् शुक्ति ज्ञानस्य इव स्वफले कर्म अनपेक्षा इति अभाणी हाउ पूर्वपक्षी सेड अनदर दृष्टांत संगति हाउ दि सिद्धांती सेड दैट इन दि केस ऑफ इट्स ओन फला मोक्ष ब्रह्म विद्या हैज नो एक्सपेक्टेंसी ऑफ कर्म सो ब्रह्म विद्यायाः स्वफले कर्म अनपेक्षा इति अभाणी पूर्वपक्षीण सो पूर्वपक्षी हैज सेड दैट There is no expectancy of karma. Why? Example was pramatvat. Pramatvat shukti jnanasiva. Brahma vidya is prama. Independent prama. And shukti jnanasiva is the example. Like this shukti jnana. Shukti jnana is prama to take away brahma of rajata. Similarly, brahma vidya is prama to take away brahma of संसार बंध सो कर्म अनपेक्षा वॉज क्लेम्ड बाय दी सिद्धांती और एस्टैब्लिश्ड ऑल्सो तथा सोत्पत्तावपि कर्म अनपेक्षा प्रमात्वाद एव इति दृष्टांत संगत्या इदम सो सिद्धांती हैज एस्टैब्लिश्ड दैट देर इज नो एक्सपेक्टेंसी ऑफ कर्म नाउ पूर्वपक्षी सेज दैट सिमिलरली फॉर सोत्पत्तो सोत्पत्तो मीन्स फॉर द पर्पस ऑफ इट्स ओन meaning towards, for the purpose of, not chaturthi, saptami, sotpattav, swashabdena, brahma vidya. So, brahma vidya utpattav, how will this brahma jnana, brahma vidya take place? For that also, karma anapeksha astu, let there be no expectancy of karma, meaning karma yoga, nitya naimittika karma, for the rise of brahma vidya. For its own Brahma Vidya's rise, does it have dependency on karma? To give its result, it does not have any dependency. Then to give, if it does not have dependency on karma to give its result, then why not say that it does not have dependency on karma even to come up? Meaning for Brahma Vidya to come up, Brahma Vidya to take place, Brahma Jnana to take place, let there be no dependency on karma at all. Why? Same hetu, pramatvad. Because it is prama. Therefore, let it not have any dependency on karma at all. Iti drishtanta sangata. But that is not the case. And thereby, sarvapeksha adhikaranam. We look at in the next part. Huh? Does karma play any role in the rise of Brahma Vidya, in the utpatti of Brahma Vidya or not? Purvapakshi says no. Siddhanti says definitely all nitya naimittika karmas will lead to chitta shuddhi and they'll become karana for brahma vidya to take place amna yantik samsiddha mahadhi madhyanta varjitam ananda ghanam apurna mahatma jyoti rupasmahe namaste dhanyavada
namaste thank you